The Tsuji Club of New Taipei City's Tangkang University has been raising environmental awareness on campus. Recently, students were invited to help sort recyclables at school. And after a night of cleaning, the participants all learned that recyclables must be cleaned before they are placed in bins.
The students of Tangkang University in Danshui, New Taipei City, have gathered not for an all-night karaoke, but for something more meaningful. Though there are recycle bins throughout the campus, many students still don't know how to discard the recyclables properly.
Wrong two.
Now I know that I don't do enough. Though when I eat breakfast or other takeout, I do make sure the paper containers are recycled. I am not as thorough as what you have shown me tonight.
The school has just over 27,000 students, but they generated an average of 2.6 tons of garbage a month last year. After a night of cleaning, exchange student from Macau, Yang Haoqing, has gained a new perspective.
I think doing this every day is probably quite a bother. So when I have extra time, I will probably go help out the janitors with the work.
I hope this event helps inspire you not to do this kind of thing anymore. Not only is the odor unbearable, it's an extra burden on our janitors and environment.
Action speaks louder than words, and these young minds have decided to show their care by devoting their free time to something more meaningful.